or why don't we say she had a lateral, just move over that way, a lateral ankle sprain. So this will help you with your exam. So sprain is, what tissue is that? Ligament. So a ligament's deep, superficial.
And don't remember, it's gonna be 50% stronger.
Huh? Is it combo?
What do you say? 50% stronger.
Deep or superficial?
You know, it's chronic.
Deep. All right. So it's acute because you just did it, we're going to say.
0.5.
So tell me what you're doing.
0.5.
Is it combo?
No, it has to be 0.75.
Or is it just
ultrasound? Yep, 50%.
Correct.
Just
ultrasound. Okay, so if that's acute, yeah, it doesn't go 0.75, just 0.8. It doesn't do the... All right, so that's one. So it's one, it's deep tissue. We said it's acute, so what's duty cycle?
20%.
We are using continuous or 120%. So what I'm gonna do is, let me see if I can show you any air bubbles. I'm gonna try to splash this around. See if I can create air bubbles on your ankle. Of course, now that I'm trying to. All right, so you can see some, and don't move your foot. Can you see them? Can you guys come around so you see what I'm talking about? The little bubbles posterior to her malleoli. If you look really close to that, can you see bubbles? So if you have a lot of those, like some people will do this after in a whirlpool with agitation. If you have a lot of those, remember what it's going to do with the ultrasound. The air is going to repel it back. So you want to take them off because you want her to receive the ultrasound. So all you do is you just take your finger and wipe off, and they usually come right off like that. All right, so what I want to do, I would obviously find, what's the most common ligament laterally?
ATF.
All right, so I would make sure I'm in contact with the medium. I would obviously find exactly where the problem was. Can you hit start for me? Did you hit start? And is the timer going?
Yep,
timer's
going.
All right, so I keep it around an inch or so away. I think on your test it says 1 to 2 inches. And I keep it moving. And so what you might feel is sometimes people feel like a tingling sensation. So let me know, but it shouldn't be painful. And I just make sure it's in contact with the water the whole time. That's literally all you do. It's very easy. But do you see if I tried to use, this is a pretty big sound head over where the ligament attaches to the bone. Do you see I'm not gonna have good contact with it at all? And so you really can't do it. So this is a way you can do ultrasound treatment, even for a hand. Think of a hand. There's no way those fingers are gonna have contact with an ultrasound head. So that's why doing it underwater would work if you really feel like ultrasound is a good modality for it. Does that make sense? And that's why you have to increase it by 50%, because you see there's a little space there. It's not totally contact with the tissue. Do you feel anything at all?
No.
Okay, can you stop it for me and let me know when it stopped?
Stop.
Okay. And literally, that's how easy it is. Chiropractors
even if
use
it. Feel anything, right? They're not supposed to feel anything. Well,
nothing or sometimes tingling, huh?
With the continuous setting, if it's chronic,
right?
Will they still feel the warmth?
Sometimes not so much warmth because the water's warm.
Yeah.
But a lot of times, what they'll do is they'll say it feels like a little bit of a tingling sensation, which is okay, but it shouldn't be painful. And the water is. I mean, I have the water warm. I don't know what the temperature is. So it's not cold. It's, I don't know, does it feel warm to you? It's a little warmer than body temperature. Maybe it's 102 degrees, not quite sure. But it's pretty easy. But can you just lift your foot up? Do you see how, and just rest it on here. Do you, that's gonna be, huh?
I said, don't make fun of my leg hairs, guys.
Look, make fun of your what?
It's still winter. No shave winter.
Oh, I don't see anything. Okay. It's awful on yourself.
I don't.
Like, don't mind the ashiness.
Yeah.
Gosh. You know, so there's no way I can contact this here, and it's gonna hurt her with the bones. So if you're doing a lot of, you know, sprained ankles or whatnot, fingers, you know, it's just another option to do, as long as you remember the parameters are 50% greater. But it's pretty easy. You just don't want to make sure you're in there and have half of this come out of the water. But you see, in this circumstance, I don't need to put a glove on or anything because my hand wasn't in the water. If it's something else a little higher in the leg, potentially I may have to put a glove on, especially the glove really is really meant for sterile technique or meant so you don't get treated too with the ultrasound. All right, thank you.
I have a question. How are you going to maneuver
this? You can use the towel.